Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on downloading apps on a Samsung Smart TV. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Tap the Home button on your TV remote. Use the arrow buttons to go to the left until you get to Apps, and then tap the OK button to open the app page. Navigate to the top right of the Apps page and tap OK on the search icon. Search for the app that you would like to download. Use the arrows to go to the app when you see it and tap OK on it to open it. Then tap on Install to install the app. You'll have to be signed in to a Samsung account to download apps, so sign in here if you're not already. Once the app is downloaded, you can open it from here. To get to your new app after you have closed this page, you can tap the Home button and then go left until you are on Apps and tap OK. Then scroll down to Downloaded App and your new app will be there. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung TV tips and tricks.